Assalamualaikum PG student, hope you all will be good in health, safe and healthy. I am too good. I am your class teacher. This is your English book. The name of book is My Activity Book of Letters and Sounds Level 1. So please open your book and take out page number 28. Open page number 28, dear students. Good. On page 28, identify and circle the picture starting with letter G ka. You have read in previous lecture letter G ka and their names with sound. The sound, the phonic sound of G is G. So here you can see three pictures. The first picture is gloves, the second is car, the third is girl. So you will find out the picture that start from letter G ka. So G ka gloves, you will circle gloves. G girl, you will circle the picture of girl. Good. Now trace and write the letter G girl. So you will start from this dot, this arrow. Arrow show the direction. This is semicircle and join this line. G girl. Okay. Do need a proper tracing playgroup students. Very good. Letter G ka. Okay. In the last line, you will write the letter G ka. This is self-writing, so you will do it by yourself. Okay, students. Good. Do need a proper work, okay? Letter G ka. Okay, student. I have done my work, so you will do it by yourself. Do need a proper work, okay? Thank you. Take care. Allah Hafiz.